don't want lag bubble. That's really all I care about. If they fix that and make it so the cars aren't so, like, sketchy on restrictor plates, where they're just kind of shaking all over the damn place, the game would be fine. Just make the cars more stable and get rid of, like, the random ass free switches and lag bubble.
Instead of adding new shit, just...
Yeah, I can't stand the highlights. Just, you're racing against a bunch of bricks that don't have any give or anything.
Fucking, they should honestly be ashamed of themselves for releasing those highlights. Like, when I first... Like, is this a joke? Are they actually allowed to release these? How fucking lazy can you be?
The only highlight I like is the Atlanta one with Jeff Gordon and Jimmy Johnson. That's the only one that was so hard. It was pretty fun.
Are we going right here? Or are we lining up? Or we just go where we are?
No, we're going.
Alright. As of right now, I'm undefeated in, see if I can keep that up.
Fucking one car is lagging everywhere.
I have to slow people on my way.
Oh
yeah, I have a pretty feet. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god. Where the fucking god is this so much? Oh, we gotta crash in the back tire.
Holy shit.
It is fucking fast.
Is that a caution?
We're still racing, but let's run here.
There's fucking feet sliding right off the tail a little bit.
Oh, damn it, I just...
Oh my god.
Who had...
First, like, a
what the...
The 80 was totally silent. What the fuck did he do?
What happened on that start? Holy shit.
I just dumped the 88.
I fucking hit the wall because I was so loose, so I let off and fucking made me as tight as hell.
I thought we were racing back to the line. I let off and I fell back to 6 to the left.
That put me all the way back in 13, so I got caught up in that damn wreck. I get the
83, what are you doing? Jesus goddamn Christ.
Oh, there's Zell, dude. There's Zell before.
Just put in the middle of the corner. I got on you.
God damn, I'm so far behind now.
Ah.
So, is this race like a qualifier to get into the prep race? Or is this just a whole separate series?
Yo, that shit pisses me off.
Oh, I tied your lap.
He tends to do that a lot. I'm just trying to work my way back, man. I'm on the fucking back stretch right now. I'm in 13. I caught up in my super last year. I got caught up in that stupid ass wreck. I'm driving my ass off right now.
Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh.
Black flags are off, right?
Yeah.
I should get another win. I hope I can win here tonight. I'm driving a 7 car.
Is there a caution at halfway?
No.
No?
Why would there be?
I'm new, I'm just making sure.
There's only one for the qualifier.
He's driving a 7 car.
Oh my god, dirty air 9. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, you just pulled away from me like 2 times.
Yeah, just...
Yeah, he just creeped like a jerk on in that corner.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah, he just hit the wall.
He's gonna get fired, man.
Yeah, all I did was bring me back into it now, too.
Passing impossible here.
Okay. Just to get a run off the corner.
Yeah. Supposed to be after the wheel.
Yeah, take an early entry. And get a good exit.
That's how I got past it.
Thank you.
shit, what the hell? 48, dude. 48. 48.
Bye-bye, Joe. Oh, I thought he could move a moment. Come on, get low, get low.
I guess that was a caution.
God damn it, man, get out
these
of the way.
They're called cautions.
They are?
Well, these guys are fucking slowing down. Maybe not. I just gained fucking like a second and a half on there. Oh, they're kidding. I thought it was awesome. I fucking checked out.
The black flag's on or off?
Off.
Off, alright. I just passed the two of them on pit road.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Also, 10 car spun onto pit road. He missed the pit. Yeah, I beat the 7 and the 88 on the pit road.
Which dude's going? Oh my god, fuck me, god damn it. I went for right side tires, but I didn't get full fuel. Ah, I just f***ed my race. Oh, I fucking hate myself. Yep, don't have enough fucking fuel. God fucking damn it. Look at those two tires, get full fuel, and fucking have a huge lead. Look at this fucking lead I would have had. God fucking damn it, you fucking retard. Alright, any last words? I don't have enough fuel, retard. What the fuck is talking like this? Fuck you.
Seven car, you have got to be kidding me.
Oh my god, fucking 4.6 speed. And I could have had enough fuel, I forgot to fucking switch the full fuel.
Alright, well, seven car to direct me out there too, you know, how are you doing?
I can't believe that, was so embarrassing. Oh, I had the strategy there.
The precaution.
The caution?
Sure.
Thank god, because the 7 car, I'd like to be really pissed at him.
Oh, what, we up to 4?
Or, this is the dark car, too.
Okay, I'm done, sorry about that. I didn't got my itch my nose there. Yeah, I was in
7.
I said I was in 12th, Master, and I got up to 4, I got pit strategy. I pitted a lap early.
Oh, I have...
Is the 7 car in this party?
No.
Alright. He's an idiot.
So we're gonna...
Oops. Sorry about that. I'll throw enough of these guys.
So we're still doing the two stop pits?
Yeah. I just went from 1st to 11th. So that's 7th car. Not very heavy, though.
So do we still fit twice? Sorry, did I ask that question already? I'm making sure, but I think so.
Was it the 2 or the 48 that rammed into my ass when I was pitting? I apologize about the 2.
That wasn't me, no, that wasn't me.
Fucking get off me, Zelda, you motherfucker.
Yes, yeah, some blue car was pitting. I was pitting and he just rammed into me.
No,
fucking leader of the race, one fucking slam the back of the end of me.
No, I came in pit 12 and came out 4. I got a fresh lap for the tires.
Leaders were like 6 seconds ahead of me and I beat them both off pit road.
Going?
That 10 car, I don't think 10 car, I don't think you're supposed to be there. Oh, no, not 10 car, what do you call it? 42 car just took someone's spot. I got a terrible score.
Oh shit, oh fuck, ah.
Fuck me, god damn it!
Why is it when every time I put in a fucking setup it doesn't work? Oh god, I'm so hard.
Bye guys.
Here goes everyone by
me.
Oh god. Oh god. So embarrassing. Fucking setup's very hard to lose. First fucking corner does not work. Oh, I can't believe I did that.
That car is dragging the traction. don't think the 9 and the 1 can see each other.
Come on, stop fucking getting sideways. Fuck! And I took out God's face. Fuck me, I'm gonna kill him, bro.
Ammo.
Caution?
Yeah, but we raced him. You guys are racing again tomorrow? Do I gotta race into that too?
Yeah.
I love racing. Alright, I'll win that race too. Oh, I just got... Oh, God, I just got pushed in the river. I'm past the three cars.
You know what I see? Riser four.
That's it.
Any advantage I gain here?
I need practice things. I gotta get up.
I'm gonna pass. No, it's a fucking wall. Why don't you? Look at that.
Got it.
Alright, well, my guy just decided he was gonna stop after.
What's pace speed?
It's like 80.
What's the tank car doing? Is he not firing it up?
I'm in 12, but I'm lining up on the inside. I don't know.
Because where's the one?
He's way up.
Pass vehicle by no one.
Where do I go?
What the hell? What's the pink one?
Yep. Oh, what? Man, they're wrecking.
What the fuck? Fuck, 7 shots.
He
fucking slowed down the restart, so I bumped him, he fucking lost it. It went straight, and then he fucking lost the sense.
Word of God.
Oh.
Oh, so excited. The 10. baffled.
What the fuck?
Oh, Cleveland! No, no!
Oh, God, I went right to the middle. You fuck!
God. No one's falling down yet. They might be racing back. People are spinning themselves out in turn three.
Is that a caution? Wait, I don't know if...
Slow down.
Okay. I didn't know if there was one yet or not.
The 17 reversed all by himself. And now the 83 is spinning out. We're under caution! What are you idiots doing? Ah, he wrecked me. How do these people turn over with their caution? The cars are wrecked by themselves. Alright,
83.
Hey,
okay,
so
open this one.
Yeah. I'm behind it? I was ahead of the 80.
My car actually handled better on two tires anyways.
Well, when you get over it, you can tell me where I was.
Wow, that's just great.
I wish that I could redo this race, but... I knew I was screwed because I messed up that second pit stop. I have 0.6.
Dragon outside. Dragon outside. Outside.
Where do I line up? Like, I'm supposedly third.
Oh my god, it's fake.
Shit. Like, who's... Is anybody besides the tank?
Canadian and the one see each other?
Anybody besides the...
Okay, yeah, I explained that. Right.
There you go.
66.
I'm fifth.
Alright, oh my god, I just got fucking...
Shit, I'm trying to give you room. Oh, no. Don't do that. 17.
There goes my race, 20.
Fuck. What did I do?
Oh, dang, I was actually gonna go up through there.
Oh Jesus! 83 just froze or something.
Holy shit.
I just got a heart attack. Oh my god, we got like a 6-car pack on for this win. Up, 88 to wreck someone.
Yeah, it doesn't fucking matter now, does it?
35-68. Fuck you, God's fate.
Try to come down the track and get me.
Still missed you. Yeah. Fuck, I'm faster than that prick too.
I was fast as shit.
Fast goes better,
though. Well, no, I had the lead, it's just that I'm a restart.
I went a bit rogue.
43 is just butt fucking.
I
yeah,
got pushed that entire restart by the 83. And I had like the one car, the two, and someone else that like they couldn't see each other, so they were just ricocheting all over the place.
That's all I'm guessing.